Yo! What the fuck is up? What the fuck is up, chat? I left the lens cover on by accident. Welcome in, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. EB, thank you for being beautiful and being the first one in here. I hope everyone's doing so well. Happy Friday! Happy, happy Friday! No plans for today. Do-do-do-do-do-do. We're just here vibing, chilling, hanging. Probably gonna play some BattleBit. Phew. Wild. Rough. Interesting. FPS MMO. What we got here? Which is me. Cookie. Pioneer. That's awesome. Yeah. Interesting. Looks interesting. I don't know how he made a 10-minute video out of that, though. Made cardboard wings and tried to fly. Excuse me? right, sure, why not? Jesus. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. This size. Do I look like an airplane to you? No, I am not. What did he think was gonna happen? No, I'm not. Just the one photo, that's all you need. Yeah, you're right, EB. I guess so. I love how hard everybody tried with their things, and this man came in with a cardboard wings and a backpack. Message to the youth. Oh no. It's getting wobbly. No, it didn't. Bullshit. I knew it. Yo, it kind of looks like it did a little something something down here. It looks like it brought him forward some. Okay. He was on to something. Funny. I'm curious. Oof. Uh-oh. I want to see what happens, but I don't want to watch a whole 20-minute video, to be honest with you. But I am super curious. This is one of the most replayed parts. Dude fell once. Oh! Damn. Phew.
That's rough.
Phew.
Oh no. I love that. I said no. Oof. Oh no. That didn't sound good. Oh. Oh. God damn. He looks so happy. You know what's funny? They didn't even use that for the awesome. They didn't even use that for the thumbnail. I clicked on it because I saw the bike. They didn't even use those shots for the thumbnail. That's so funny. Oh my God. What the fuck? Why is your audio like this? What's going on? That thing's crazy looking. Yeah, that thing's nutty looking. Oh. Oh my God. Oh. Woo! Crazy looking. What a video title. Daughter crashing my F-16. That's a wild setup. That's a crazy fucking setup. Yo, what's up, Sites? For real, dude. That's crazy, crazy. Wild. Could you imagine? That's immersive as hell. That's crazy. How you doing tonight, Sites? Hope you're ready to get mad. I'm ready. I thought about getting into Star Citizen. It looks really cool. No. That's so fucked up. Wow. Just wow. Lobotomite. Wow. I get that, Sites. Do you like the game? I was gonna say, what the fuck? Crazy. Yeah, the game is really cool from a technical standpoint, too. You're right. Take a big old rip. Cheers, you guys. Yeah, that's super cool. It's super in depth. I think something that sticks with me is like the fight between the aliens and the people. How the decisions that people made mattered and stuff like that. It's just cool. How could you prank a little 8-year-old kid? Yeah, that's so crazy. Still fucked up. Poor kid. Wow. What? Why? You did it. You fucked up.
You fucked up. You did the thing. You pranked a little 8-year-old kid, dude. That's crazy. Vanduul are really cool. Honestly, the theme of it makes sense when you factor in that the creator is also the man who gave us Wing Commander. Also, I love how so many big name actors are attached to the voices for the story mode and the online PU. You know, I don't know what Wing Commander is. I knew that a single player existed for Star Citizen, and I'm like kind of tempted to pick it up because I don't know how much time I'd actually invest in a multiplayer Star Citizen. I wish that there was like, how do I put it? Like No Man's Sky, but more chill and a little more real and a little more like nitty gritty graphics, if that makes sense. But like, just I just want to fly a spaceship around and go adventuring and check out these endless planets and endless systems, and I want to build a base. But like, I just want it to be very chill. You know what I mean? Star Citizen looks super cool though, and it definitely is a game that I have been thinking about getting for a while, just because of how cool it looks. And I didn't know that there were actors, like actual actors attached to characters and stuff like that. That's super neat. I started talking about the story mode, and then I think I lost my train of thought. I totally went somewhere else with it. I might end up getting the story mode. It seems neat. I know nothing about it, other than that it's Star Citizen, but single player. What the fuck? Hey, let's go. Woo woo. Let's go. Rough. Wing Commander was an OG sci-fi game series from 1990 that had like 4 or 5 games over the years. It also had big name actors for voiceovers in some of the games, and as well as modeling for some of the characters. Mark Hamill is actually an actor for both. God, what? That name. I know that name. I'm really bad with actors and shit. This guy. Yeah, he's been in a lot of shit. I couldn't tell you what. Luke Skywalker. Haha! Fucking knew it. I knew his name from something. That's really cool. Excuse me. That's really cool that he did like a
modeling and voice acting for the characters and stuff like that. That's really neat. He's Luke Skywalker and the Joker. Oh shit, that's cool. Star Wars, he's also the best voice actor for the Joker. That's cool. Dang. Is this just like a thing people know? Because I didn't know that. You guys were just both like, hey, this is what he is, or where he's from. See, I'm so bad with, like, actors' names and stuff like that. You could tell me, like, I don't know, Batman guy, and I wouldn't know his name. I know the new Batman guy, but I also don't know his name. I know him as, the vampire dude from Twilight. Still don't know his name, so I guess if you told me his name, I wouldn't know. I'm really not good with, like, actors' names and the connections to the actor, if that makes sense. Dude, I can't believe this, dude. That's so crazy, dumbass. Robert Pattinson. Okay, thank you. But yeah, awful with actors' names. Yeah, he was in Harry Potter. You're right. Wasn't his name, like, Cedric or something? Yeah, I was right. Oh no. I did that when I was a kid. I have it. It's somewhere. Where is it? It's not in my room. I never actually. No, that's not true. I put it over my door for a while. It's in a box somewhere. It's a sign that says no skateboarding. It is goofy and dumb. It is really goofy and dumb, but I love it still. Yeah, okay. I guess that's a good way to phrase it. Like, it kind of depends on how, like, I'm a badass because I stole these signs is way different than look at this dumb shit that I did. Just like, I don't know. It's all about, I guess, the way you carry it, maybe. I don't know. Nate also had a few signs from when he was in college. Look at that. What money? Oh, excuse me. A little kid got a gift card. So dumb. Yep. But so crazy. What is this? How I accidentally won $100,000. What the fuck? Yo, what's up, Mr. Spooky One? I'm actually pretty toasty myself right now, man. Hell yeah. Phew. Damn. I like that the kitty's just chilling there like a little trophy on top of this thing, just in the middle of the room. Fucking welcome in, by the way. Yeah, big W. I like Ludwig. He's a cool dude. Yeah, I've been seeing promotions for this, but I haven't been following, and I was kind of hoping somebody would put out like a this is what we did kind of video, so this is perfect. Joe Bartolozzi? I don't know who that is. No idea. This dude. He looks familiar. His thumbnails are funny. This dude. He seems not familiar. What's the word? I feel like I might have seen his face somewhere. I don't know. You're about to finish your Big Apple cart, and I'm kind of sad about it because it was so tasty. Dude, you know what? Listen to this shit. I had today a guava and cream cheese dessert from Pollo Tropical, and it was so good. I was sad when I was eating it because I knew it was going to be gone eventually. It was so fucking good. So good. And I want like 30 of them. I don't watch a lot of TikTok other than the ones that EB shows me. I don't watch a ton. Stop, I want all of them. Me too. I can't wait to get some this weekend. On the plus side, I have a cereal milk cart that I can open. Oh, that sounds good. Yeah, you're talking about fucking... Oh, Third Eye dude. I can't think of his name at the moment. I know who you're talking about. Solid video. I remember that one. Fillion. Yeah. He's a cool dude. I like his videos. He makes very entertaining videos. It's definitely a wild video. I feel like there's a couple points in there that's a little bit of a reach, but I do think he has a lot of basis. How do I put it? I'm with him on a lot of the shit that he says. Some of it I feel like is a bit of a reach, but for the most part, I don't know. I feel like he's onto something. He's got something. My stomach is still so full from dinner. Very relatable, right? The miso soup rosin cart. Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah, I'm so full from dinner. Holy crap. Ugh. Maybe if I sat up straight, not like a fucking shrimp. That would help, huh? Ugh. No, you're right. So, I don't know. How do I put it? I'm trying to think of let me gather my thoughts here. I do agree with him in a lot of his videos, but like, see, it's been so long since I've watched his video, I can't remember the exact points. I just can kind of remember my feelings around it. I guess, yeah, that's just where I'm gonna leave it, because I don't remember enough. I can't recall enough to have a good convo on it. I'm sorry. It's been a hot minute since I've seen that video. But for the most part, yeah, I totally agree with the shit he says in it. It's actually called Ghost Train Haze, but when I was smoking it a few nights ago, it just tasted like miso soup. Oh, man. Aaron got that miso OG. I got a little bit left in this bowl. I'm gonna take a rip with you guys. Well, we watched this fucking LUD video. Is that Ninja? I really hope he asks everybody to do the fucking floss. Hold up, before I hit this. Not seeing enough movement. Alright, we'll smoke to this. Why not, right? Cheers, guys. So bad, dude. What a point in time. That whole crowd is stagnant. They are not moving a bit. Dude, I literally don't see a single motherfucker trying to dance. I'm not seeing enough movement. I literally don't see a single person joining in. Not even a kid in the crowd. You know what I mean? Like, I don't see anybody. Oh, I lied, chat. I was wrong. Hold up. I've spotted them. All right, if you look really closely, there's somebody within this clump here.
that's bobbing their head. And I think that's the most movement Ninja got out of this. Watch. If you look in this area right here, yep, they're bobbing their head. Oh, and there's people walking back here. That's fucking rough, dude. Imagine being him right now. Or then, I guess. Holy shit, dude. And he's getting rained on in a suit for this moment? Hey, at least makes a good video. I would have done some dance too to be on TV.
Fuck it.
Okay, I'm gonna get back to this fucking video. Every time I see Ninja, that's the only thing I can think about is, I'm not seeing enough movement! I'm not seeing enough movement! So dumb. I'm gonna pack up another bull chat. Alright, not pausing for a little bit. They're just doing the mannequin challenge. Ninja's like one of the men who tried to be relatable, and then in length, but then turn around. Oh my god, for real. Sorry, it was his partner? Okay. Tyler Ninja Blevins. Oh, it's Ninja and his wife. I saw Blevins on her name card. I'm good at Among Us. That's why he looks familiar. Uh-oh. Who is a Ludwig? Who is it? That's Barbara from Rooster Teeth. Pretty sure. Oh my god. Phew!
Dude, Jake's face when he sunk that.
That was great.
This fucking man. Ooh. Oh shit. Oof. Smash! God damn. My God. Oh. That's interesting. That's so funny. They were heated. That was amazing. Oh my God. That's great. A plus. I swear Lana's never done anything on purpose. Fucking dude. Farming toxic players for content in Sea of Thieves. I love it. What? Oh my God. Good. They could have gotten it from a different source, to be real. I'm just gonna put it out there. They fixed it! Uh-oh. Oh yeah, look at that. I don't give a shit. So then why is it a problem? Yeah, no one gives a shit. It's dumb. But they're not forcing you to buy a fucking NFT. So what's the problem? You're not buying an NFT. You're not launching the game. And I've played the game a couple times at this point. Like 4 or 5 times. I had no fucking idea it was NFTs until this shit. So like, what's the problem? They're not...
I don't see the issue. Yeah, I don't know the... I mean, I get the asset thing, but it would be a problem if they didn't fix it the same day that the artist said something. The same day he said something, they fixed it, according to this guy. So, assets... as someone who has searched the internet for 3D assets, I have like a 3D printer, I do the Blender shit, you can find the same asset, the same exact one, re-uploaded by just different motherfuckers in multiple places. Maybe they got it from a different website than this dude found it on. I don't know. They fixed it. They fixed it the day the artist said something. Does this guy have like a total like just he just dislikes these people for some reason? I feel like if I go to this guy's channel, he's gonna have multiple videos just talking shit about this game. Dude, this game is like $10. I don't really... Oh, what does it say? Yeah, I don't know. Huh? Seems like a bit much. Oh, what's the date? Tuesday. Okay. It seems like a very a non-issue, a giant nothing burger, you know? Like, cool, they have some NFT art. So fucking what? They're not like, you don't launch the game and they're not like, all right, please purchase our NFTs. You know what I mean? There's not a single mention of NFT in the game. Yeah, they have art that is also being sold as NFTs, but like, I don't know. Seems like a big nothing burger. Why is this in my fucking feed? Get out of here. Dumpster diving. Wow, they threw out so much alcohol. And I know if I click it just to see, like, scrub for a few seconds to see what the fuck this is, if I click it, that's all that is gonna be filmed in my feed, and I don't want to do that. I don't think I want to watch some dumpster diving videos. I mean, no shame. Do your thing. I'm just not interested. What the fuck? Boat bases? On Rust? I've watched probably close to 30 hours of gameplay and this is the first I've heard about it too. Exactly, dude. Yeah, I don't know. Dumb. Hello. I like that. I haven't played Rust in a bit, and like, it's a fun game. It's a little frustrating, and it's a very big time sink, but I do like their dev team. They make big updates like every month. I don't think they've missed a month yet.
And it's not just like we've patched some things and we fixed some glitches. It's like content. They add content like every single month. No way. That's huge. Can you build on it? Oh my god! That's huge! Wow. Rust is fun. Ooh, that's cool. Neat. Mm-hmm. What? That's cool. That's cool. Mahomes.
That's cool. Yo, welcome in. How you doing, dear Query? My night's going pretty well. We're chilling. We're looking for something to watch. Skate 4 gameplay is interesting. Give it time. Let him make a game.
No, it's cool. I'll just check out the trailer. I didn't know they dropped a new trailer. Is it this? The playtest highlights? I think so, yeah. Playtest highlights from 2 weeks ago.
Oh! Ooh.
Yeah, right? I felt that too.
Ooh. Is that it?
That's it. Okay.
That was not what I was hoping for. That was not much.
This GeoGuessr dude is fucking crazy. Dislocated. Alright, let me just, GeoGuessr guy. This just seems so unreal.
How is he that good? I want to hear, like, this man's thought process. GeoGuessr guy talking through, I don't know.
All right. He like smashes the space bar. What the fuck? Crazy. I could never. Dude, I don't know how he can fucking do that. That's crazy. This man, one, not even a second. A hundredth of a second. He's got that game sense. There's no way he's not the best. No. So stupid. Crazy. Crazy. Super interesting. What the fuck is this thing? Okay. Oh my God. Every clickbait article ever. This is the one physics rule they don't want you to know about. That looks really cool. Excuse me. Ooh, sure. That would be cool, EB. Thank you. Yo, what's up, Slags? How you doing, man? Welcome the fuck in. Stolen? Hell yeah, EB. Thank you so much. Hell yeah, Slag. Happy fucking Friday, dude. What the fuck? No frunk? Damn, no frunk?
Oh man, EB. We're watching a solar powered car that goes like crazy, crazy far, and it has like three wheels. It's crazy looking. Cool. Sure, why not? Right, Slag? The three wheels. Interesting. Oh, yeah, that's a big thing about this. It has so many solar panels on it that it can charge like 40 miles in a day or something, and the average commute like for people is 30 miles. So that's pretty crazy. Excuse me. Wild. You telling me that boy right there got 170 horses in his trunk? Yeah, I'm sure the, like you mentioned, the rattling would be ironed out. He's driving like the beta production vehicle or some shit, you know? Wow. Crazy.
That's cool. Crazy. That's crazy. The fuck? Right? I thought so too, Eevee. That is pretty cool. Make it easy to repair shit. How it should be. It looks ridiculous. So wild. Wow. Is this an ad read? That was an ad read. I didn't know if he was explaining where he got the thing from. God damn it. They got me. My boat bike. Grown up and refined. Yes, show us the thing that's the coolest part. I like the horn. You would think it would have a boat horn. Oh. Oh my god, it slides back. The boat bit. Not much. What the fuck? The floor like slides away. Yeah. The slow-mo. That is super neat. Yo, you're moving. Oh, now you're moving even more. I was gonna ask, can you close that? It's cool. That's so fucking wild. Yo, Green! Much love, brother! I want a fucking bike boat. I hope the Kick 24-hour stream has been going well, dude. Look at this man go. It's so crazy. Wild. That's super fucking neat. Super, super neat. I want one now. Don't know if I'd ever actually use it, but you know what? I want one. An inflatable houseboat. What are we getting into, chat? Okay. Fuck it. Look at this thing. Inflatable houseboat. Oh my God. Why didn't they inflate it down there? Also, you could have walked it through the grass. They're making it way tougher on themselves than they need to. I just want to see it. Like, show me the inside. It's just empty. Is there a motor on it? What the fuck? They got a whole ass motor on it. They do. Look at that, a whole ass motor. That's crazy.
I want an inflatable houseboat. The fuck? What? Alibaba. That thing looks ridiculous. Ludwig. I want one. This thing's wild, dude. What the fuck? Oh boy. So silly.
Oh my God. What? What the fuck? That's crazy. Wild. Yeah, right? That's wild. My God. Jeef. That's so funky. Oh my God. Oh shit. My God. Oh shit. Our new work truck. What? What? So stupid, dude. It's so dumb. I love it. Jeef life. So dumb. Chat. We're gonna go ahead and call it. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you for hanging out. I had a good time. I had a good night. I had fun. Oh, excuse me. Go ahead and see who to hit with the raid. I haven't talked to this dude in a hot minute. He's not even at his stream. All right. EB, thank you for being here. I appreciate and love you. Do you raid this dude again? I think so. He was cool. His stream's a vibe. Guys, thank you for being here. I really do appreciate it. We're gonna go ahead and show Jetty a bunch of love. Thanks for hanging. Thanks for spending time in the stream. I really appreciate you guys. Wanna hear something funny? Text me. Because I'm curious. I love you, Evie. Thank you for being here. Thank you for hanging out. We're gonna go ahead and raid out. I'll see you guys after the weekend.